Let's go trekking to Cohort Fort.
Welcome to ABSE. Be sure to hit that subscribe button now. Hua!
The first creatures we found on the trek are paper wasps. Paper wasps make their nests out of chewed up bark and leaves, which the larvae chew up. By the way guys, I did not get stung. Wasps only sting people if they get provoked. Next up is an orb weaver spider belonging to the family Ranidae. These guys make a classic wheel-shaped web. These are the surroundings where we have found the creatures. Also, a gentle reminder to subscribe to the channel if you like nature content. Also, these video clips were filmed last year in July. The nature here is spectacular and very, very diverse. Amazing, right? Look at the abundance of trees and plants around this water body. There is a crab over here. Can you spot it, ABSE adventurers? Comment below. Here is a baby grasshopper. Grasshoppers undergo incomplete metamorphosis, which means they do not have a pupal stage. Look at it leap in slow motion. I also compiled beautiful pictures of the scenery which I had taken. Look at this dog. And the cacti. Cacti are succulents, as you guys know from my previous videos. Here is a picture of the orb weaver spider we found in today's video. On this sunflower plant, do you spot the ants? They are Parotrichina longicornis, also known as the black crazy ants. And here is an ant of Solenopsis genus. Look at the amount of trees in this forest. It is really remarkable. Here is a huge cricket which I managed to spot in the surroundings. And speaking of surroundings, to get to this area, it took a lot of time. This trek was kind of difficult. In it, we were meant to reach a fort, but it was on another mountain. I got a cool clip coming up. Here is a very, very cool beetle. It is a shiny emerald green color. The world of invertebrates is indeed awesome. I don't want to keep this guy, so I released it. It flew. I also found a cool bug in the surroundings. Damselfly of the order Odonata. And cactuses. I also managed to find other creatures such as green lynx spiders, a crab spider, etc. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Thumbs it up, comment something, and subscribe to the channel if you did. This is ABSE signing out. Take care. Goodbye.